In this video, I want to show you how you can turn your 2D book cover like this into 3D mockups like this one or this one, so that you can create marketing and promotional flyers like this that you can use to market and sell your ebooks. All right, guys, welcome back to my channel. Before we continue, I want you to give this video a like. I really appreciate that. And also let me know what you think about this video in the comment section. And if this is your first time of coming to this channel, you're welcome. My name is Emmanuel, and on this channel I create videos about online business and videos that will help me make money online. And what you need to do right now is to hit the subscribe button, subscribe to the channel, and also turn on the bell icon so that I get notified whenever I upload a new helpful video like this one. So guys, I'll just open a new tab, and this method I'm going to show you is very simple. You don't have to be a graphic designer or need any graphic design knowledge. All you need is the 2D design of your book cover like this. If you have this design, the next thing you need to do is to come over to your browser and visit dyibookcovers.com. So I'll just visit this website. Now, what this website does is it helps you design your book covers and also help you create mockups for them. So you can design your book cover from Canva, or you can design your book cover from 𝐃𝐈𝐒𝐂𝐋𝐀𝐈here. But once you have the design ready, the next thing you want to do is come over to book design here. And then you have this option for book design templates, formatting templates, 3D mockups, cover maker, cover creator, and all of this here. So what you want to choose is 3D mockups. And one cool thing about this website is that it is 100% free. So as you can see here, free online book mockup maker. So you can create 3D book cover mockups with this. So the first thing you need to do to get started is to select the kind of mockup you want to create, right? Do you want to create for a tablet or a Kindle mockup or hardcover mockup? So select the type of mockup you want to create. These are the single template, yeah? Or if you want to create a mixture of different devices and different formats, you can see them here. So you select the format you want to use. So let's say I want to use this format here that has a combination of tabs, mobile phone, and hardcover. I'll just pick this, right? So you select either single or composite template depending on what you want to create, and you can create as many as you want. So I'll select this here and then click next. So here what you want to do is to upload your book cover design, right? So I'll just click browse to upload my book cover image, and here's my cover. I'll just pick it and then you click upload. So it's going to, in just 2 or 3 seconds, going to upload your design. All right, so you can see that the upload is done. Then the next thing you just want to do is to click next. And as you can see, this whole process takes just 3 steps. So you just want to scroll down, and then you can download the PNG file or the JPEG file. So if you want to use your mockup to create flyers and other designs like this one here, then you should be downloading the PNG format. But if you want to use your 3D mockup the way it is, the way you download it from here, then you should go for the JPEG file, right? So PNG simply means it won't have a background, right? So you can download one that doesn't have a background, but you can download this and to give you a plain white background. So I'm just going to download the PNG format, and as you can see here, my download is done. So I'll just open it to see what I have here. So as you can see here is the mockup we have. And if you don't like what you have, you can always click on back and select another template, right? So maybe I want to choose this template. I'll click next. I'll not have to upload the design again. I'll just click next, and then I'm going to click this PNG file to download the PNG format. All right, so the download is done. So let me open this so that you see what we have. And as you can see, the mockup we have here, right? So this, I can use it for my marketing, for my promotion. I can create other designs with it and start using it to promote and sell my ebook. So this is how you create 3D mockup for your book cover in 3 easy steps. So guys, if you enjoyed the video, give it a like, and also if you're yet to subscribe, please subscribe to the channel and let me know what you think about this video in the comment section. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.